Nobody really knows where it begins or where it ends.
Have you ever heard that saying, black country born, black country bred, strong in the arm, weak in the head?
They often have peculiar names for people. My grandfather's work people, for instance, were known under the most beautiful names.
Some people would say it's depressing, but it's real. It's purposeful. It's honest.
Naturally enough, I think that everybody thinks that the place where they live is at some time depressing, but by and large, no, I don't. I think the humour is there. I appreciate the peculiar type of humour of the Black Country, so to me, there's always something worthwhile.
Well, you can tell by the look of it, it's as strong as a car horse.
Canals go north, south, east and west across the Black Country. They were really an industrial highway. Hundreds of Black Country youngsters have learned to swim in the cut, as we call it.
If you say to a sedentary person, hey mate, who put the pig on the wall to see the band go by? There's nearly a riot.
The Black Countryman, even today, is very proud of his own separate small community.